Alright, you guys, I'm only gonna show you this once. So far, I've gotten the mammoth, but I'm gonna show you guys what I got. Oh yeah, I am riding my own freaking tank beast. Look at that. How to do that is upgraded my once you do the mammoth mission, once you upgrade him, that you need at least like 2 or 3 points. You can ride your own beast, your own tamed beast and whatnot. So yeah, we're gonna get the distance. We're gonna get the places way more faster than walking. Right now we're gonna go to help Karush out, defeat his nemesis. Set a waypoint there. Did I set a waypoint there? Oh, I did not. We're not gonna do that. So we're gonna skip that. This is actually behind us. But we'll look at that though. Taming my own beast. Or riding my own beast. I mean, I'm sorry. Oh shit. You can get up there, buddy. Yes! You can jump so high. Oh, I'm sorry. I can't ride him yet. Not that good, at least. All right, to go down. I have to go down. That's a friend. I wanted to attack. I wanted to see what it was like to attack him. Alright, we gotta cross this water. Can we swim with him? No. He's just scared of water. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's just dismount him. He's just scared of water. He kills shit and not afraid of mammoth, but scared of water. He is scared of water. All right, come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come on. Come on, buddy. We're running away from all that shit. Oh, he was right up here. Man, we got here fast. Alright, we got a grapple up here. Wait, I have a crafting skill? What? Oh shit, really? Oh shit, I didn't want to do that. Oh, he went to go eat. Everyone's dead. I need to make a bow. A fire so I can warm up and heal him up. He's about to eat him. Yeah, you go ahead and heal up. All right, come on, buddy. That man there is crazy. I think I have green leaves.
The Walnai.
Rocks at me. One shot kill. Kill him. Oh shit. Son of a bitch. And take it! Oh shit! Where's my fucking beast at? This is a one-shot kill here. Warning, leaving mission. Oh, shit.
Shaja Magshanchi. Nuta Taka. Karush Gwaifadahata.
Must brush that.
Shrash.
Magmarwa. I shall you, Misushin Sasa.
Machira. Waichasu, Jinafmas.
Rashta.
Eye for an eye, baby. In the last video, I told you I was going to do 2 missions in one. My mom needed to get something to eat. So I have the video. Sorry, you guys. Now you come. What happened to you when I needed you, my friend? All right, the next mission, it's not part of the main mission. We're gonna, I wanna see what this Snowblood, this is very hard though, oh shit. Defeat the Snowblood wolf packs that plague Oros. Yeah, I wanna get this wolf, so, the closest one here is to this one. We're gonna go there, and then after that, so we're gonna fast travel there, and then, when we get close enough there, I'm actually gonna cut the video and, do another next part to the video. But for right now, we're just gonna keep going forward. Cause I really want this Snowblood wolf. So we're gonna place the waypoint right there, and we're gonna ride him. This I know it is very, very far. Look at that, almost 2,000 miles, you guys. Oh shit, we gotta cross water again? Are you kidding me? Check and see what's in the water. There's another crocodile right there. Another fucking crocodile. But we're gonna sneak over here. And hope that it doesn't see me. Come on, swim, you bastard. Oh shit, there's another one right there. Holy shit! Alright, it didn't see me. Good fucking lord. There's another one. What is going on? Alright, we're not even gonna deal with that. We're not gonna deal with those motherfuckers. Okay, excuse me, sir. Those are not even worth it. Alright, come on, dear sir. We're gonna ride you. No. I don't want to heal him. I want to ride him. I want to ride you. Stop moving, buddy. All right, let's go. Burning circle. I'm telling you, this is way more faster than anything else. What are these totems? These are not winches. just pass through there. Oh shit, I'm so sorry. I'm getting my animal hurt. Jump, buddy! Let's see, where am I? Oh shit. Son-daughter bonfire. Shit, we're not even really, really close. We're not even close. We're like 900 miles away. Nope. Alright, so I'm gonna have to dismount here. I'm sorry. I could just slide down. I need to grapple. See if there's anything in this water. I see you, buddy. I see you. Look at you. I knew it. Alright, we got a grapple down here. Attach. I'm sorry, dude. I can't help you right now.